I'm John Winn. Welcome to the third leg of my trilogy of skiing and singing videos. We sing Yahoo when we ski. I've been a skier for 67 of my 79 years, and I wish many more turns for all who love this beautiful experience of dancing down the mountain. I've been reduced to using a music stand and search for words constantly. Being 78 is not quite as much fun as I thought it would be. On the new album, it's called Tracks in the Snow, and there are three kind of New England sort of stories because I lived in Maine for 17 years. This song is called Yahoo, and in it, it has a section called, a chorus section called the Yahoo Chorus. On a crisp, cold winter morning, it's where we want to go, up to our favorite mountain, and slip slide on the snow. Our skis will be flying, we'll be sailing down the hill. There's no word to describe it, it's just the way it feels. So we sing Yahoo. So we sing Yahoo. That's pretty good. I see some mouths moving out there. It's Telemarker or parallel, and we need to bend CDs. The instructor says, "You're doing fine. Give me $10, please." There's nothing quite that's quite like it that sets our spirits free. It's a very special feeling when we head out on our skis. And we sing Yahoo. And we sing Yahoo. Curling through the aspen groves, going where I please, looking for the spaces so I can dodge the trees. The snow snakes are hiding, they'll try to trip you up. There's one behind that mobile, I guess I'll have to jump. Yahoo! So we sing Yahoo. So we sing Yahoo. Come on, Barb. Well, I've done a lot of turning. My knees are getting old. I know some people wonder why we're out here in the cold. Sometimes it feels like poetry, sometimes a yard sale mess. But when I keep on skiing, you know the answer. Yes. So we sing Yahoo. So we sing Yahoo. Yahoo. Thank you.